You already know, quality car. Just got another one. Just got another new toy come in. Took a little mission to go get it. How you gonna do it? Pull in and... Yeah. Well, yeah. Before I let you guys see it. Going on the shop. It's fucking cold out here. Still got the toys in here. It's a late night action. I painted the bay, the engine bay, on my truck. Remember how it was all like fucked up? And I just barely painted the engine bay and the fan shrouder.
Hell yeah.
Yep. Cutlass. We're gonna show what I just picked up. He's ready. He's ready. Are you ready? Here you go. Regal. Buick, the Buick Regal. 87. 5.0. Y'all know how we do it. Got the 5.0 305 in it. Regal time, baby. I'm gonna go on through the door because I'm trying to get stuck. This is late night action right now. I say the 23 Jordan. That Regal.
Right there.
Finna take the rims off. Cause I like my shit stock. But yeah. Finna load it right now. So you see how this motherfucker sounds. Motherfucker clean. So I'll get back to using a few. Hey boy. Prince. Hey boy. You changed his food?
The Fully Pro Max?
Yeah, that's why he's breaking out like that. Got the Rego, swapped the Kragers back on. Got these for sale now. There's some 24 inch, whatever the fuck brand these are. These are just all dust right here. But yeah, underneath solid than a motherfucker. You see the rear frame? These usually ride out on the G-bodies. This motherfucker's solid. You see the floors are solid. Got a dual exhaust coming out each header. You see, it's a 5.0 305. Buick.
it all up.
Gonna hit the rest of it up right now. But I mean, it's clean already, but I'm trying to get it like extra clean. Buff time. For sale too. That fucking clean. Let me know if y'all interested. Let me hit it this way. What's going on? You see we got here the Buick Regal? Regal. I mean, get up. Just finished washing, detailing it. It's a 1987 Buick Regal. You got the 5.0 305. It's a down south car, so I ain't got no rust on there. Motherfucker, solid, solid. Look at that. You got solid floors, solid frame. The body's straight and solid. They ain't got no rust. Motherfuckers clean overall. Ain't got no rust nowhere. That's why I like buying them down south. They extra clean. I'm bringing them to the Chi-Town. I got LED lights too I put on there. Hold on, let me put them on for you. Show you the inside right now in the field. See the LED lights. It's the 87 Regal Limited, so it has a quarter top on there. Nice clean quarter top. Ain't got no cracks. Rips, motherfucker, just overall in good condition, really. Exactly how I like buying them. Look at that. Let me show you the interior. I'm gonna start with the door panel. Clean. You know, usually these G-bodies, they rust out. Right here along the rocker panels. Motherfuckers are clean. Now look to the interior. Got the plush clean interior. See, got the steering wheel on there. Got a nice little TV radio. Buick Regal Limited. Them pillow seats, clean condition, nice headliner. You got the LED lights too. Look at that. You turn it on, show you how the motherfucker sounds good as hell. You hear that? You hear that? Pipes and flows. That boy breathing. They got dual exhaust on here. So I'm gonna boy breathing extra good. See that tree?
Five the little cute shit, they all on us. I'm from Atlanta, where young niggas run shit. I know they hating on me, but I don't need cars.
Whenever I tell them to come, shit,
whenever you smoke, we ain't hurting. Jump too hard, don't stand too close. You gon' fuck around and drown. Off this way, doing all these shows. I've been on the road, I don't care why. Get paid, bad little fire. She been on my mind. Soon as I get back, she get shredded. Do this all the time, it's a extra price. Every other night, love the movie, get mad. Jump too hard, don't stand too close. You gon' fuck around and drown. Off this way, doing all these shows.
Don't drown off his ways. Alright, that's enough of that. We see the miles. Everything's basically all original stock except for, you know, the little stuff here and there. Let me show you the motor. You got that 5.0. Nothing major. Something slight. Got the LED lights. Probably gotta clean that up soon if nobody buys it by then. I love cleaning motors. Yeah, but we out here at the shop. You see, you got the pickup truck still. Still working on it. I just added this shrouder. I just painted this the other day. The engine shrouder, painted all that. That's fresh. Coming soon though. You don't see this motherfucker gonna be coming out in the summer, but back to the Regal. If you are interested, hit me up. I'm asking 10,000. I mean, I could probably go a little lower, keep my rims, you bring some rollouts. I mean, this motherfucker runs, drives. Ain't shit really wrong with it. So if you are interested, just hit me up. Like, comment, subscribe, share, and hit me up.